Yeah, you gotta be expecting it in a short yardage situation. You gotta expect those pitches. You gotta expect from the power speeds. You gotta have a little bit better expectation of what's gonna come. I mean, you run the screen into the blitz off the edge. Perfect. So now you're wide open. Billy Price out there in the center. And Booker off to the races right there. But anytime you've got a play dialed up, a screen dialed up into a blitz. And this is where the blitz can be your benefit, can be your friend, can also hurt you. You used to always say, hey, live by the blitz, die by the blitz. We're going to gut you at some point.
That's one of those things. We're going to dive into what I think you guys are going to love, and that is a run down. Not only is it a marketing game, but it's a good look at the game.